interesting things to watch. Apart from just that, it's one of my favourite sites because I just think it's beautiful. Mm-hmm. And it's so tranquil. But basically, there was a very old temple, all of which is left is back here. That's all. It was one of the earliest sort of temples, like this. Very, very crude. Mm.
Wow.
And this actually, this little modern temple, which you may have seen in the National Museum, was actually excavated from here.